afternoon. Just about all set here. The favourite will jump from box four, Madam Swanee, at $2.50. Set to break. Racing Kohlrob Girl fairly into stride. Best to break the line to Blue Khan. Chasing it, Maplewood, Madam Swanee along the fence. A break command to Cloud, Bing Vale, Kohlrob Girl. Well back, no bluff at the tail. Jake Girl, the leader on the side to Blue Khan. He's going to be hard to catch from there. He's pitched five lengths on straightening. Next was Maplewood. Running on was Commander Cloud, but to Blue Khan. To Blue Khan by six lengths to Maplewood. Third Commander Cloud. Fourth was Madam Swanee. Behind those, Kohlrob Girl, no bluff. Well back to Bing Vale and Jake Girl, the tail ender. De Blue Khan. Well, he ran a bottler of a race here last week. Didn't begin all that flash, but got up into second early. But tonight, he's pinged the lids off the seven alley. And he was always going to be hard to catch from that point in. $3.90 and $1.80 for number seven, De Blue Khan. It defeats number five, Maplewood, at $2.50. And third goes to six, Commander Cloud, at $3 even. 7, 5, and 6. Four gets fourth, which is the favourite, Madam Swanee. Good run, too. 22.97. 22.97 is the time. Home in 14.47. 14.47 is the run home time. Those numbers again, 7, 5, 6, and 4. 6.5 lengths the winning margin. A dominant victory by De Blue Khan in the final.